immortalized in bronze amid the Japanese shops and residences of Sakura Square, the bust of Minoru Yusui evokes the memory of one of Denver's greatest community leaders. A lawyer from Hood, Oregon, Min's passion for civil rights was forged in the turbulence of World War II. He protested Japanese-American discrimination by intentionally breaking a military curfew, initiating a test case ultimately heard by the U.S. Supreme Court. Following his incarceration in jail and war relocation camps, he moved to Denver in 1944, where he practiced law, wrote columns for local newspapers, and became active in the city's community affairs. During the 1960s, as a member of the Denver Community Relations Commission, he worked directly with Denver's minority leaders, preventing the violent racial problems prevalent in other U.S. cities. Yusui served for 24 years on the commission, directing the agency from 1967 to 1983. He also worked with the Japanese American Citizens League on efforts eventually leading to reparations payments for relocation camp survivors. Today, the Minoru Yusui Community Volunteer Award continues a three-decade tradition recognizing individual commitment to community involvement that is the legacy of its founder.